Shalom from Jerusalem. I'm on the rooftop in Jerusalem, and behind me you can see Jerusalem, you can see the walls of Jerusalem, Jaffa Gate, Zion Gate. It's a beautiful city, but what's most important, it's a beautiful city in the eyes of our Lord. Psalms teaches us, verse 6, pray for the peace of Jerusalem. May all who love this city prosper. O Jerusalem, may there be peace within your walls and prosperity in your palaces. For the sake of my family and friends, I will say, may you have peace. For the sake of the house of the Lord our God, I will seek what is best for you, O Jerusalem. That's amazing prophetic message. God is saying to us, I will pray for Jerusalem for my sake, for the sake of my family, for the sake of my friends. So I want to invite you, let's pray together for the peace of Jerusalem. Because what you can see from the scriptures, when you and I, when we pray for Jerusalem, God also releasing His blessing over our life. In Hebrew it says, pray for the peace of Jerusalem. It's Sha'alu Shalom Yerushalayim. Let's learn together. Sha'alu Shalom Yerushalayim. Another literal translation would be actually ask or seek for peace of Jerusalem. Sha'alu Shalom. The word Shalom is very important here. So when we stand in for Jerusalem, when we pray for Jerusalem, God is giving us, releasing us His blessing, because it's a will of God. It's not just good idea, it's not just good thing to do, but it is a will of God. So let's join hands, let's together bless Jerusalem, pray for Jerusalem, and you can be sure blessing of God coming as well to your life, your family, and your ministry. Shalom from Jerusalem, Sha'alu Shalom Yerushalayim.